What's up, my baby? Zach Scott here, playing The Binding of Isaac, and last time you checked in, I beat the game again, unlocked the fetus jar thing. Today, I'm just gonna try to do it with Cain, normal style. Not make any bad deals like I did a couple videos ago, and I'm sorry what I said about the nail. I said in the title that it sucked, I probably said in the video that it sucked. What I meant is that it sucked for what I was expecting. I made a bad deal with the devil. It happens. He wants your soul, he gives you nothing quite worth that much. Right now I'm just playing Binding of Isaac, drinking water. Last night was pretty crazy for me, because, and this is recorded on the 14th, so I'm talking about the 13th. We had tornadoes nearby, and then they're expecting bigger ones today, today being the 14th. I don't know what to actually expect, but I'm not looking forward to any sort of bad weather. Oh god, what the crap was that? Just shot out at me. And I hope we don't have anything bad. But I could see something bad happening in terms of weather because it's, I live in Oklahoma. But, whoa. So, but anyway, yesterday my allergies were so bad that I just, man, my head was hurting. My nose is running like crazy. So I took some NyQuil, and I rarely take NyQuil, but I decided to take some, and I went to bed around 10, which I never ever do, and then I woke up at 11. So I slept for real, oh, the attack fly, I hate the attack fly. So for real, I slept for a crazy 13 hours, which also I rarely ever do. So I'm well rested, I've been eating, believe it or not, I've been eating, dang it. This better be it up here. What the f- Don't want to get that quite yet. Today I ate an avocado, some tomatoes, and a frozen burrito. Yeah? Sounds pretty good to me. So I guess I know where the secret room actually is. If I could just get some more bombs, then I would be prepared. Please be something. Really, just a room, an empty room of poop. Okay, cool. Oh, great. Okay. I'm out of here. Nothing beneficial? Oh, wait. I'll take the heart, though. I'll need it just in case. I was really hoping to get some bombs to open the secret room. But I guess I'll have to wait till the next round. Cain versus Famine. This guy. Ah! I guess I'll just stay up here and attack him over and over. And, oh, crap. Almost ran into... Oh, crap. Attack fly, you better... Oh, come on, what? Okay, no, no, no. That's not going to be today's video. Replay. Replay. We're going to do this right. Sorry, guys. Apologies for that. Okay, yeah. We're already off to a great start. Bottle of pills is what? Pills. Oh, yeah. It gives me pills. Telepills. Great. All right, let's do this right. Let's not mess it up. I feel stupid for that. But perhaps if it's for the best, you know, maybe that wasn't gonna be such a good run anyway. And this is gonna be a much better one. Cain's kind of hard to start out with. You can easily, you know, lose right off the bat, but I think that was mostly my fault. I got hit twice during the boss fight and then I ran into his body. Or he ran into me, one of the two. Either way, it wasn't a good deal for me. I just want to do better. Maybe I'm still on the NyQuil. I'm not quite to my tip-top yet. Oh, God. Oh, God dang it. It's so weird that these things have trajectories. Just focusing. Oh, God. No! What am I... Okay, this is not good. If I get hit again... God dang it. I do not like where this is going. Oh my god. What is wrong with me? There's a heart over here. I think I can go get that. Man, something is up. I'm off my game today. For real. Okay, there we go. Heart and a half. I gotta get some cool power-ups or something. I don't know what the deal is. I do feel a little groggy and tired today. I don't know, I for real never take NyQuil because I get very sleepy. If you guys would like to date rate me, slip me some NyQuil. Oh, envy. This is the diagonal. This person does the diagonal strikes, right? Oh god, no, this guy does the splits. I'm gonna try to focus. There we go. Now go for the smaller one again. Three hits per small one. There we go. Now just have to deal with this guy. Whoa. One, two, three. Oh god, three hits for all of them. Alright, let's get you out of here. Alright, let's wait for this guy to split up. You know, I really don't like how fragile I am. Oh, Shoop the Whoop is good. Shoop the Whoop is very good. So good, in fact, I think I'm gonna take it to the boss. And then come back for my pills. I don't have any bombs again. God. I just want some secrets, you know? That's all I want. All right, oh, what? Steven. I don't know about this Steven guy. Okay, here we go. Oh God. Get away. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Man, if he runs into me, I'm like dead, aren't I? Get away, Steven. Whichever one's Steven, I don't know which one's Steven. Oh God, God, that could've probably killed me too. All right. Good thing I had that Shoop de Whoop. No! Oh, Jesus. I thought I was gonna die. That was gonna be a one hit kill. Little Steve, next to me at the homing shots. Thank God. Let me go get my pills. That's really what I want. I'm addicted, what can I say? Oh man, I got one coin, three keys. I feel like just going in there to see if it's a store or maybe a monster battle, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna just be a store. So I'm gonna go away and hop into level two, basement two, rather. And let's do this. Hopefully no more stupid deaths. Well, there's the boss already. I could go fight him. Oh, nope, never mind. Forget it. Come on, what the crap? Why am I taking so many hits? I really feel off my game. I don't like this. Yeah. There we go. We got some bombs. I just need some health. Oh, ooh, ooh. Pills, 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 pills. What's the blue one do? Ah, what? No, 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 no. No. Oh, I can blow this up. I should have spit it out there. What was I thinking? Another one. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. So much good fortune. Please don't let me die. Oh, my God. Oh, man. I'm fragile. All right, we're fine. Key. Okay, cool. There could be a secret room over here. There could be. I'm going to test it out. See if I can get a leg up on the competition, so to speak. What's over here? Get away from me. Get away from me. Don't you spit out anything I don't want. Help! Alright. Flies. Flies, get away. Jeez. Man, I need some health. I need some help ASAP. Okay, another pill. Great. What does this one do? Bad gas? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Shit. This room sucks. I hate these guys. I hate these guys so much. Oh, fudge. Fudge. God, fudge. God dang it. One more time. God, what a horrible day. What a horrible Binding of Isaac. I thought I had so much luck there in level two. I had so much cool stuff. I think... No! Oh, man. Okay. Let's see if I can make it through level one with something better than I had. This is just not doing good for me today. This is probably going to end up being... Like, watch me beat it this third time and it'd be like a two-hour video because I spent so much time in the first two little runs already. Man, I am I don't know what's wrong with me. Two bombs, perfect. Envy, again. That was a splitter. I hate the splitter. Whoa. Just gonna spam in their direction, you know? Uh-oh. Got a lot on the plate. Time to do the dishes. Oh dear. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, I got hit. I was not wanting to get hit. I should have played it smart like I did the freaking god last round. Envy is so annoying. A troll bomb. That's what I get for beating Envy. A troll bomb. I thought I was supposed to have good luck with Kane. Oh man, this is getting crazy. Alright, get out of my life, please. Alright, taking care of business. I feel really dumb for, you know, not for losing twice already in this video. I feel like so dumb. What is this? God dang it, a teleporter. Okay. I'll take it. I'll take a freaking teleporter. Just teleport me whenever. I don't even care. We went to the store for free. What is that? 7. It doesn't matter. I don't have anything. I don't even have enough coins to buy the spirit heart, soul heart, elephant heart, whatever you want to call them. I forget what they're called. Okay. Gosh, I really hate, especially after just what happened last time, I really hate these jumping guys. I really hate my inability to properly deal with them. That's what I hate the most. So yes, I do blame myself. Half a heart? Thank you. A coin? Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh no. Row. Row. Nice. Yes. I'm getting him. Oh yeah, and a full heart. And a teleport. To over here. Cool. Apparently you can find error rooms by teleporting all the freaking time. And also escape demons. Okay, monster. This is gonna be a straight up fight, I guess. Oh god. Just trying to lay the smack down. Whoa. Pretty easy fight so far. Of course, I wasn't expecting anything too tough. He's just gonna keep jumping towards me, keep spitting stuff at me. And I'm just gonna keep playing. He's just gonna jump in my trajectory, or he's gonna teleport to my trajectory, or he's gonna spit in my general direction. Whoa! Damage up. Hell yeah! Pentagram hell, get it? Next level! Maybe we can do better. That almost sounded like I was gonna rap. Oh, I forgot to even check for secret rooms again. God dang it. I'm an idiot. Okay. I could have had something probably cool. Teleport. I don't know where I am. Okay, teleport me here. Cool. Get out of my life, please. Thank you. You too. Great. If my damage is up, I'm happy. Oh, troll bomb. Hey, your friend threw a bomb at me. So did you. I guess you guys just don't care. Whoa! Oh man, they're running at me faster than I was expecting. I do have 3 keys, so going to that room will not be a problem for me. Great, but I'm gonna teleport anyway. Secret room, great. Do I really wanna be here? I should blow that up, I guess. There we go. key. Troll bomb. You get near it, boom. You get blown. Let me go get my special item. This game is really frustrating. Let me take a drink of water. Okay, bombs times 10. That's cool. Nothing extremely special except for my power that I have right now, where I'm able to do a lot of damage, which is good. Trust me on that. That is good. And I just keep teleporting. I've never seen an error room. That would be awesome if I found one. One hit damage to flies now. Coin, teleport away. Okay, cool. Now I'm here. Still got a couple rooms left. Probably a little mini boss fight. Maybe, I don't know. There's a heart. There's a, okay, cool. I got 6 coins, but, ooh, over here is a much better deal. Oh, I got 10 bombs, so it doesn't even freaking matter. Ooh, got the rock. Damage up. What's my damage like right now? Oh, I maxed out on damage. Yes. That's great news. Another bomb. Doesn't matter. I have like 20 of these bombs. Oh, 9. Okay. My damage is maxed out, son. Whoa, but they're still coming for me. Doesn't mean nothing. What's this? It's a pills. Telepills. How many times can I teleport? Let me go. Well, you know what? I have 4 keys. I'm just gonna go check out the shop. Probably don't have enough coins for anything amazing. Dang. Really could use that map. If I can just get 7 more coins. I probably should have. Nah, I'm good. We beat another room, then teleport, then do a boss. Things are on the up and up. These flies still take 2 hits. Oh, he's over here. Ta-da, key, telepill, teleport. All right. Not enough to buy anything amazing at the store. So we're gonna go fight the boss, who's gonna be, whoever it is gonna get a pounding because I have my damage increased like crazy. Okay, yeah, gonna take a pounding. Oh my god, and he's gonna pound me a little bit. But I like it like that. Whoa. Oh, sorry about your face and your body. Oh, nice. Oh, time to make a deal with the devil. I don't know, though. I only have 2 hearts. Let's see what he wants. Ouija board's good, but is it 1 heart good? I think it's a good risk. The cat I will never do again. Alright, I get to shoot through things. That's great. Great news for me. Let's escape. Alright. I look hideous. That's okay. Made a deal with the devil, now look what you get. You get to shoot through walls. Oh, he found his way through a wall. It's probably because I broke out for him. Look at that. That's a good deal. I should have done that poop. Oh, frick. Already the boss fight. Oh, no. Oh, God. Ha! Eat it! He ate it, in case you guys weren't paying attention. Oh, he ate it again! I'm so- Oh, God! Good thing I have such high damage right now. Oh, he's so sad. What do I get? Another deal with the devil, really. What can you possibly give me that will be worth it? That's what I want to know. What's up, man? Oh, no, Krampus! No, God! No! Oh, no, no, no! Okay. Oh, man, Krampus, I hate you. Oh, God, Krampus. No! You think bombs will work against this guy? Think so. Look at that. That was decent. No, that's nowhere near him. It's enough bombs, though. No! Oh, God. Just one more hit. Yes! Good Lord. And I got this lump of coal, which is what? What is that? My range is up all the freaking way. Almost dead. Let's teleport. Now I just can't die. Let's do this. Oh God. Oh God, he's right on me. He's right on me. Help, help. Oh my God, I can't believe I survived that. Oh, thankfully yelling help really does help sometimes. Oh, nice. Little treasure for Zach. Looks like it. Mom's heals range up. I think I have max range. Yep, max range, max firepower. Now I just need to get up my rate, my speed, and I'm gonna freaking demon god. Oh boy. Whoa. Get out of here, bomba bombs. Oh god, what was that? They just blew up on their own. Teleport. Okay. I'm not gonna go in the attack room right now. That seems like suicide. What's in here? What's the spoon do? Homing shots. Okay, that's kind of cool. Especially since I have so much strength. And I can shoot through walls. And no more deals with the devil. No more fighting Krimpus or whatever his name was. And I'm not going to go in there, right? I'm not ready, am I? I can't. I got to get like one more heart or something. Oh, God. Homing. Hope you guys like homes. Homing ability. Look at that. That is just annihilated. Teleport. Yes. Secret room. No bombs needed. But you know what I really need? I need like a homeless kid to give money to so I can get some dog food. That's funny how that actually works. Alright. What do you think? You think if I go in there? Man, this sucks. Oh god. Homing pills, do your job. Bullets, do your job, please. Okay, there we go. Homing is kind of wonky, to be honest. Oh god. Homing pills, blast away. There we go. Okay, great. I'm right here. I don't know. I would just hope that there is something better for me. Not. Get out of here, bombs. Not even joking. Okay, cool. Puts me here. It's like, oh my god, the store. I forgot all about the store. Did I look in that yet? Okay, let's go to the store. I need to. I got to go to the store. Okay, god dang it. Well, obviously, I'm gonna want the half the steam sale. Come on. There we go. Obviously. And then now I can buy the two flies. There we go. Halo of flies. Halo protection. Got a discount on future store purchases. Man, I'm doing good if I can just get another heart. Just another heart is all I need. Okay, this is promising. Ah! Okay, I got a way to heal. If I ever get damaged, I gotta make a run for that heart. All right, we're doing okay. All right. Yeah. All right, let's just get out of here now. Man, oh man. Probably won't hurt just to grab this coin. Cares, right? I'm a dead man walking. I was gonna say I'm walking dead anyway. I'm a dead man walking. I need something though. Caves 2, how hard can it be? just dodging. God dang it. Oh, no, 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 no. Get out of my life. Get out of my life immediately. Ugh. Okay, that could have killed me. No, no. Man, three tries. Their time was not the charm, but thanks for watching. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. Come back tomorrow for more Binding of Isaac. Hopefully I'll be on my game then.